I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Had some sunshine around here on Tuesday. These are radar and satellite pictures from the afternoon. You can see high clouds streaming in again from the north. Strong jet stream blowing from north to south, and that is allowing cold Canadian air to continue to move southward. So temperatures were rather chilly, only in the lower 20s for the most part, around eastern Nebraska and western Iowa on Tuesday. Now, these clouds are the leading edge of a little Alberta Clipper system that will slide through with the possibility of some light snows, especially north and east of Omaha into Iowa. There will likely be a dusting of snow, maybe half an inch or an inch in a few locations. But even along the river in eastern Nebraska, we could see some light snow as we go into Wednesday morning. Tonight, partly cloudy skies, winds diminish 12, pretty cold for a low temperature. We'll say a 40% chance of snow on Wednesday. 27 is it for the high temperature. Thursday, 26 for the high temperature. Friday, another clipper comes through, slight chance of light snow, greater chance east of us into Iowa. It's still pretty cold. There is some moderation. It's in my 7-day forecast. You'll have to check that out.